there's a story behind every song William Gandy writes.
I basically just write when I'm here, either when I'm getting an idea while I'm doing a client's hair.
The latest song he played for us. Well, that story belongs to someone very special.
Peter Vogt is based upon my grandmother when she went and voted at 106 in the 2008 historical presidential election.
Born in 1902 in rural Mississippi, he says his grandmother, Mary Alice Gandy, was always afraid to vote until she was 106 years old and determined to cast her vote for President Barack Obama.
It was a big deal for her. She felt like she had really accomplished something that she had fears about voting when she was younger.
His grandmother died a year later. Determined to keep her legacy alive, Gandy published a children's book recounting her first vote.
She would be totally excited. She was always, she was ecstatic when she went and voted.
And recently wrote a song in her honor called Be the Vote.
And the way I wrote that song, it means that it says that anybody can be the vote. It don't have to be, it could be your mom, it could be your brother, anybody. So every vote is important.
Gandy says his message is simple. If a 106-year-old can be inspired to go to the polls, well, that should be motivation for all of us.
Exercise your civic right. Go out and do what you can. Just go out and vote.
In Whitehaven, Jessica Gertler, WREG, News Channel 3.